Nobody from Raytheon came down to answer our questions. We left the subpoena on the desk of a security guard who refused to say whether Raytheon was even in the building. So I think that is indicative of their complicity in these crimes that we allege that they've committed. That is a flat out admission of guilt. They are ashamed to come down and talk to us. They are hiding.
They're cowards for war.
They are cowards for war. They're prophets for war. They're cowards for war.
Hey, Raytheon, you can't hide. We can see your killing side.
Hey, Raytheon, you can't hide. We can see your killing side.
Hey, Raytheon, you can't hide. We can see your killing side.